It's been more than 3 years since we started organizing town hall meetings at Slido, and we've never looked back. Town halls are a great way to empower and engage each other. We're about to organize our next town hall meeting at Slido, so come along and see how we do it. The first thing I do is to create a Slido event. I'll set a date range and change the event code so it's easier for people to join. I share the event link via Slack or email a week before so I can crowdsource questions. The next thing I'll do is to create polls. We use a word cloud poll to collect the names of the colleagues who went the extra mile for the team and deserve recognition. This is our favorite part of the meeting. We always like to finish our meetings with a quick feedback survey, and we are good to go. It's time for the town hall, and the team are gathering in our office. There are also a few people joining online from around the world, so let's go and join them. As soon as we are all together, we introduce Slido. We share event code and encourage people to submit any further questions or upload the ones that were submitted. Uploading allows us to prioritize the questions during the Q&A session. We can always address the questions we didn't get to in the newsletter later. Using Slido allows us to bring our remote employees and our team at HQ together, giving everyone a voice. Town halls are the perfect opportunity to get aligned with company strategy, highlight important milestones, or share business updates. So are you ready for your next town hall? Join the hundreds of other companies and take your town hall meetings to the next level with Slido.